Okay, boss, fine. Let us proceed for what are the different approaches? What are the different approaches to know the service ID, to find out the service ID? There are three different approaches to find out the service ID, or you can call in bracket what was service ID of Oracle Supply Default Logical Databases. We'll go for first approach. So here first approach is what was, just use which command? Select star from global underscore name. This is first approach, guys. Okay, let me start my Oracle. Here is what was Oracle application development SQL plus. Yes, let me connect Scott boss. Okay, select star from what was global underscore name. Now what is my service ID name? ORCL, na? ORCL. This is first approach. This will give you what? Mark. No mark was. Okay. Second approach. Second here. Here ORCL is the service ID. Next. Approach 2. You can go to control panel, guys. We can go to where? Control panel. After going to control panel, go to admin tools. I think I have to show in the Windows XP. I have to go to Windows XP. Where is that system and security? Here is the administrative tools. Okay, administrative tools. And here you will find product. There is no product. In that case, you have to go to where, boss? Let me go to services. In the services, let me search for Oracle. Look at here. Can you see ORCL here? Okay. Can you see here ORCL service? This service should be start, boss. Okay. This service should be by default starting mode. Are you getting? This is second way. This is the second way. How to go? Either in Windows XP or 7 or Windows, whatever the version you want. How to go? Control panel. Next. Here in this case, what was? Here systems and security. Okay. System and in Windows XP, it is administrative tools, na? System and security. Next, where are each boss here? What is the next step? Here, administrative tools. Administrative tools. Okay. Next, where to go? Services, and in within the services, search for, or look for service underscore name is equal to ORCL. Next, let me go for approach. Approach 3. In the case of approach 3, where you install Oracle in the C drive, na? Okay. Go to start menu, computer, C drive, Oracle, product, the version name, then db1, db underscore 1, then search for network, search for your network, then admin, then TNS listener dot ORAV file. Here open with the edit plus. You can find somewhere ORCL. Where is ORCL? Service name. Where the service name was? No boss, it is not available. Actually, last time I modified this one when I tried to install with the Oracle XE. Here you will find the service ID. Here also you can find service ID. Your Oracle running on which port number? 1521. Okay. Which on which machine? My current machine, O machine. Okay. Which protocol using? TCP. The day I was trying for to work with type 1 driver with this Oracle on the Express Edition, I modified this configuration file. This is the issue. Understood? Okay, boss, let me close this one. So, this is the third way. This is the third way. Open wherever you install Oracle, Oracle Home. Oracle Home, go to product. Let me go to that directly. This is the path. This is the path. Network admin slash TNS names dot ORA. TNS names dot ORA, and here those you install, they can try. Those you haven't reinstalled again and again, they can see. Look for ORCL. Okay, boss. These are the three different approaches. Let us proceed for now. Let us proceed for type 4 driver now. Okay. Oracle thin driver details. Oracle thin driver details. In bracket you can mention type 4. Okay, boss, fine. This is Oracle Corporation supplied. Oracle Corporation supplied. Type 4 mechanism based JDBC driver for Oracle. What is the mechanism name? This is type 4 vendor. Who is the vendor? Oracle Corporation. Next, target database software. Oracle any version. Oracle any version. Now commercial JDBC JDBC driver class name. Okay, here is Oracle dot JDBC dot Oracle driver. This is the JDBC driver class name for thin driver. Oracle dot JDBC dot Oracle driver. I'll prove that one. Don't worry, I'll prove. whether his driver class name is available or not in where? OJDBC 14.jar. Okay, because we have to use that OJDBC 14.jar. Guys, up to here, underline. Here, this is the package name, and up to here, this is the class implementing. This is what was. Here is the package name, and here is what was. Let me give the star 2. I cannot write here. Here, star 2 means. Star 2. Oracle driver. This is Oracle driver, na? Okay. So in bracket. Let me keep in bracket. Not for you guys, for myself. Because I'm adding minute of this one, na? Separately. Oracle driver class implementing. Oracle driver class implementing. Implementing java.sql.driver class. Now let us proceed for one more property. Here is mechanism, here is vendor, here is a target, and here is the commercial, and here is what was JDBC URL. JDBC URL. JDBC colon Oracle colon at the rate thin at the rate JDBC colon Oracle colon thin at the rate. Here write on which machine it is running. Okay, host name. Just I give home hyphen PC na, like this host name, or you can give what was IP address. IP address colon port number next colon SID. What is SID boss? Service ID. Understood? Okay boss. Here, underline here. Up to here. The next. Up to here. The next. Up to here. Here. Next. Here. Let me give 1, 2, 3. Okay. You can write directly. You can write directly, guys. Beneath of this one, I don't have enough space, so because of that reason I'm using 1, 2, 3. One belongs to, here is protocol. What is this protocol? Two belongs to subname. JDBC driver subname, na? Subname or nickname you can call. Subname or nickname. Next, 3. Machine name where Oracle database is installed. Here, 4. Here is the Oracle port number. By default it is what is boss for? By default it is 15224 port number. Default port number. Next, what is 5th? SID. It is a logical database name. You might have asked the same question to your faculty. So why shall we use this one only? How many of you tried with Typhoon driver in the last year? Tried, na? Just copied and pasted. Why so? You have to understand this one by one, na? Okay, boss, fine. Jar files that represents this JDBC driver, means type 4 thin driver. What are those? Okay, what are the jar file names? Classes 111.jar. This is for if you want to use Oracle 8i. Okay, and this classes 111.jar is based on JDBC 2.x, 3.x specification. Are you getting? Underline this one and make the mark. This is based on JDBC specifications for Oracle 9i. Classes 12.jar or classes 111.jar or OJDBC 14.jar for Oracle 9i. Okay, boss, fine. OJDBC 14.jar for Oracle 10G. It is based on JDBC 3.x specification. Version name 3.x specification. So the developer should have to realize which jar should have to use with which database software. Now here OJDBC 6.jar for Oracle 11G, also for Oracle 12G. This is based on JDBC 4X specifications. Okay, boss, fine. Operating system manages every installed software in logical position called software port. What is called as, boss? Software port. Every software port will be identified with its port number. Oracle, boss, default port number is, what is the Oracle default port number? 1521. Okay, boss, let me go for other databases also. Okay, for MySQL default port number is what, boss? 3306. For Tomcat default port number is 8080. Okay. In Windows operating system, in Windows operating system based computer, the total 65,535 software ports are available. How many? 65,535 software ports are available. In that, 1024 ports. 1024 ports are reserved to the operating system services. Are reserved to whom, boss? Operating system services. 1024 reserved by operating system services, and 1025 to 65535 will be used by other application software apart from operating system. This is in the case of what, boss? Windows. Okay. This is in the case of Windows. Socket number means it's an IP address. It's an IP address or host name plus software port number. Software port number. Okay, boss. The socket number of Oracle installed on machine 20, on machine number, take an example, machine 20. The socket number of Oracle installed on machine 20, having IP address. IP address, I take an example, 192.168. Take an example, 8.7. Okay, is machine 20 plus 1521 or this IP address. This IP address plus the port number 1521. Are you getting what is the mechanism to represent a computer being from that computer? We can use either localhost word as a host name or IP address as 127.0.0.1 means, what is the meaning of this one? Now from my current machine, Oracle is installed. Okay? And from this one only I want to access from my Java application. What I will use? I can use either localhost or I can use what, boss? 127.0.0.1. Okay, boss, fine. Next, we'll proceed for what, boss? Procedure to develop JDBC application. JDBC application using Oracle ThinDriver. Okay, means Typeform driver. Step 1. Gather the details. Gather the details of Oracle ThinDriver from the above discussion. Just we had discussion, guys. Next, step 2. Add the Oracle ThinDriver related jar file to class path. What is that jar? OJDBC 14.jar. Okay, how to add? Take the steps from my computer. Next, properties. Next, advanced tab. Next, environment variable. Next, user or system variable. Okay, boss. Let me search for what? JDBC 14.jar first. Where is my JDBC 14? Let me search from my system. I don't know because it's contain huge amount of garbage. JDBC 14. I got it, boss, somewhere. .jar. These all are jars, and these number of jars are there in all the projects which are created using Oracle. Okay, just copy this jar, open path. Okay, boss, here I got jar. Okay, copy this jar. Let me paste into my folder, my workspace, Java workspace, Java. Let me create the workspace. Okay, just paste. This is what was JDBC 14.jar. Now here, take the path JDBC 14.jar. Right click, copy. Now let me go to where, boss? Let me go to where? My environment variable. How to go? My computer. Right click. Properties. Advanced system settings. Environment variable. Class path. Now here, let me remove yesterday's that myapi.jar. This is not required to me. And just set here. I don't care about other jars. Okay, this is for existing one. Let me paste here, semicolon dot. Okay, boss. Okay, fine. I added my jar now. Fine. Next, what, boss? Here, copy paste the path to class path that I teach you already. and I taught you already wise. This is the path. Okay, semicolon dot. Next, okay boss. Next, go to step 3. Step 3. In this step 3, develop JDBC driver application or JDBC application as shown below by using Oracle thin driver. Okay boss, fine. Let us proceed for one new application, new Java. Okay, now here is my select test dot Java. Let me save. Where I have to save? This is my workspace, select test dot Java. Save here. All of you please pay attention. Okay, public, let me import the packages. Import java.sql.star. Industry does not recommend to use star at runtime environment. Let me throw the exception, guys. So I'm not interested to handle the exception. Throws exception. So here is not required to me. So let me load the driver class name. What is the driver class name? Oracle.jdbc.driver.oracle-driver boss. Okay, let me show you that class name. That you may say next, sir, you are flying along with us. Okay, tell me the package name now. This is the Oracle package. Next, which package? JDBC package. Next, which what is the class name? Oracle driver class. This is your what boss? Driver class name you can open. Who says we cannot open dot class file? It is open, na? Everything available along with me? Let me go to driver. There is the, I'm going to search for Oracle driver. Let me open now. This is taking too much time, boss. There is the your class which providing the connection. Can you see predefined connection class names? Now tell to your faculties that, sir, we can see dot class files. Okay boss, fine. Here is my class name. Class dot for name. Now fine. Let me add that. Oracle JDBC Oracle colon Oracle dot, this is package na? Oracle dot JDBC dot driver dot Oracle driver. Okay boss, let me go for connection con is equal to driver manager dot get a connection. What I have to pass here boss? My JDBC URL. What is the JDBC URL along with the protocol name? JDBC colon Oracle colon thin colon at the rate. This is on my local host, or you can use IP address also boss. Next, it is running on which port number? 1521. Next, ORCL. If you use any application that you are working with JDBC for Oracle, you must and should have to use this one only. Okay, next, what is my database name? Let me create Scott. What is the password, boss? Boss. Okay. Fine. Instead of this one, let me create what, boss? Let me retrieve my employee. Okay. Select star from EMP. Oh, set line size 120. Set line size 120. Okay, boss. Select star from EMP. Let me retrieve employee name, employee number, employee name and job. Okay, it is having more than 4 to 5 columns, 7 columns are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let me word wrap. Okay, boss, fine. Next, let me create a statement object. ST is equal to con dot create statement. Con dot create a statement. Next, let me process that. Let me execute the query. Execute query will bring some true or false. Okay, first, if it is true, then fetch one by one records. Now fine, let me fire the query. Select star from EMP. Let me end the statement. Here is what is boss. What is boss? Result set RS. Delete. Now let us process the result now. While RS dot next off, there is my RS. Next, system dot out dot println. Okay, let me write here column names. Okay, what are the column names, boss? EMP, NO, tab. Next word, boss? E name. Next word, boss? Tab. Next word, boss? What are the columns are there? Job, MGR. Job, use tab. Next, MGR, use tab. Next, hire date, sal. Hire date, sal. Next, sal. Next, what, boss? Next, commission and department number. Commission and department number. Guys, for your case, you can create small student table with having 3 or 4 columns. Now here, what I will do? I'll call RS dot get int of 1. Next, here I'll use double quote slash t. Okay, boss. I'll copy and paste now. Control V. Okay, what should I do here? Next, get string. Next, what should I do is here? Get string of 2. Next, what should I do is here? Get next, which is here? 3, na? What is that? Next, string. Get string. Next, what, boss? 4. In the form of job, na? Manager. Here also string. Next, what, boss? Here 5. What is that? Date. Next word was get int salary, na? Get int, or I can go in string also. Okay. Next six. What is left now? Or seven. What is that? Commission, na? Get int. Okay. I may bring in string only. Next word was. What is left now? Eighth column. Department. Or eight columns are there. Do verify. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, boss. Fine. Okay, boss. Fine. Eight columns are there. Now close the resources. Close the resources now. What should close now? Statement close. Statement close. Now next. Connection close. Connection close. Fine, boss. Okay. Okay, boss. Let me compile and run. Let me compile and run. CMD Java C select test dot Java. Okay, boss, it is showing the error as what is that? Illegal start of expression. Where is illegal start, boss? Let me verify that. Where I made mistake? Here is the plus, extra plus. Okay, here is tab is not required. Okay, boss. Here is also tab not required. Okay, boss. Let me recompile again. Compiled successfully. Java selected test. Now retry all the records. You are getting all the records, boss. Are you getting? So this is the example to work with the tables by using TYPE4 driver. Okay. Guys, what you will do? You will suffer from problem. What is the problem, boss? That sir, this much of big of example, why can't you go for small? Create a student table. Create a student table. Student number, student ID, student name, and student address. And retrieve those columns from database to your application. Understood, boss? Okay. Okay, boss, fine. If you want to write the application, you can proceed. Complete now.